I need to take these out, or what? Or do I just go to the objective now? Where's this buttons thing? Is that what that yellow box is down there? Right. That is, that's done. We'll do these while we're here.
Nice. One down, five to go. I can't believe there are people on the force who think it's okay to have stuff like this out on the street. Pinching from evidence is bad enough. But selling weapons? Why supposed to be the good guys?
Available units, stand by for status update on potential assignment. The boss here. I know what I'll beat. You win, but...
You've got 3 seconds to tell me where you hid the extortion data for Enigma.
You're a dead man.
Three.
Brandon and the boys will take you down.
Two.
Okay, okay, stop. Just stop. I'll tell you where it is.
Thank you.
Good. After that one now. Why not? Well, he's in front of us somewhere.
Nothing but some broken teeth if you don't tell me where you hid the extortion data.
I'll tell you where it's at, but it won't do you much good. I'll be back on my feet in an hour, coming for you.
No, you won't.
He's brutal, isn't he? Class. Is that like all really is all across Gotham? Not just this area, I take it. Venture into the Diamond District, I guess. I'm sure we just plow on with the story. Let's just do a bit more of the story. What am I running out of time for now? We're fucked up. And I need to be on the ground for the sewers, like, most of the rooftops. Second, we're going in here. Meet the turtles. Haven't seen much in the way of not story stuff going on for a while. Let's have a look, see what's going on here. bombs are. Nice. Cool. I kind of go that way because of the steam, so I'm guessing I'm going this way.
Strange. These are Black Masks men. Not the kind of guys I'd expect to find running around in the sewers.
Is this dude like... fucking ninja? Three special combo takedown. I didn't realize there was stuff like that. I haven't really looked that much into it, I guess.
Protect us from what? The rats?
No, the bat, you idiot.
The bat. The bat's got better things to do tonight than hang out in the sewers.
I hope you're right. But just in case, I'm glad we got old Kung Fu on our side.
Well, whatever makes you feel.
Well, I'm gonna turn that vent off for the gas for the other players. Wait, where were we meant to be going here?
Just tell me how to work this thing!
Now how do I get over here then? Second, we just follow the path. Let the gas off now. And I just go back on. Oh, that wasn't meant to happen. And turn the gas up. Who's this guy here? Yeah. And do a one of them over there. Open that up. Didn't work, did it? No. That rope. There we go.
I know a freak when I see one. That's most definitely a freak. Hey, I want a word with you.
Why didn't he grab it when I dropped it the first time? Rick.
CPD. Why are Black Mask's men planting explosives here? The cops have always been on his payroll.
Let's just jump in and have them all late, or what? What the fuck's that?
Alfred, confirm we now have access to the National Criminal Database.
Connection confirmed. You can now perform DNA analysis. I'm also sending over the police file for the Lysid Towers kit.
This photo is from the day of the murder. It's a perfect match. The DNA tells more of the story. But here's something the police overlooked. Roman Sionis owns the Gotham Merchants Bank. And he installed biometric security only he could access. Alfred, I have enough information to solve the Lacey Towers case. Here's what happened.
Here we go.
By now, Gotham PD thinks Roman Sionis is dead. The casualty of a turf war. Murdered by the Penguin.
But
I know better. Someone spooked Sionis' girlfriend. So he sent her to his safe house, which was anything but safe. Sionis showed up later, ready for trouble, and found it. Or so it seemed. Roman's always been paranoid. It's probably why he's lasted this long. He'd sent in a decoy, giving himself the element of surprise, but it wasn't enough. There was a fight. Sionis lost. The killer didn't hesitate to shoot the decoy, but he wanted Roman alive to access the cash stored at the Gotham Merchants Bank. With Sionis under control, all that remained was to tie up loose ends. But it wasn't the fire that killed Sionis's girlfriend. What kind of monster forces a man to kill the ones he loves? The Joker. He's the shadow I've been chasing. And now I know where he's going next. Gotham Merchants Bank.
Okay. Exciting stuff.
Alfred, see if you can find any information on someone named the Joker.
Searching now, sir. There doesn't seem to be anything coming up. What do you know about him?
Not much, but he's taken Black Mask hostage.
Hostage? So Sionis isn't dead?
I don't think so. From what I can tell, he's worth more to the Joker alive. The Joker wants to use him to break into the Gotham Merchants Bank. I'm on my way there now.
To the bank? I'm still trying to get over that way. We're not going that way either. It looks like it's about this way.